Hello everyone, this is Dark Horror and I'm back for more Breath of the Wild action. As always, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoy what you're about to see. As I said previously, this game is practically impossible to avoid spoilers, because everything is spoiler. I am very sensitive to the spoilers, so for example, seeing an area for the first time, that for me is a spoiler. So yeah, I guess as other people have different definitions for what a spoiler is or isn't. But yeah. Okay, so let's cook. Well, that remark was just to point out that I'm not going to be marking spoilers as much. I will point out when I'm playing, you know. Okay, that wasn't not that good. Want speed. What else gives me speed? Stamina, resistance, heat resistance, cold resistance, electricity, attack power, defense. Attack power as well. But yeah, got more fishes. Some hearts. I want to go fast. I want movement speed. Carrots? Yeah. Stamina. Animals don't have carrots. What else? Okay, Swift Violet. Let's see how it goes. Okay. Kind of like it. Cool Safina, Electric Safina, Mid Speed, Stealth. Okay, movement speed. No. Stop holding. Same. Maybe I have to put some meat, fish, bass, pilot and nope. But it's okay. What else we can cook? I have targets. Okay, the max hearts. Stamina. Movement speed. I have a lot of movement speed. I didn't realize that. Hold, electricity, attack, defense, silence. Okay, maybe more attack. Oh, damn it. So, what gives you attack power? Anna? This thing, but I only have one. Maybe it's not a good combination, but mana, milk, and butter. Let's check what it gives to us. Mighty milk. It's cool. I could make this instead. Oh, but I have enough of movement speed. One strength. So I guess all of those that have a just let's see what goes. Nice music. In its attack. Okay. Oh yeah, I can feel the difference. Movement speed. Stealthy. I don't see really the benefits of going slow. We'll see. Stamina restoring. I don't know. Speed boost. Speed boost. Stamina. Two hearts. Attack power. Oh, that's what I could have used. Run elixir, huh? Let's check. This. 101. Let's see how it goes. kind of. Okay. So, yeah, as you can see, I didn't start this video exactly in the same place. Yesterday, I got the chance to play a little bit on slow day at work. But yeah, I didn't advance that much. It was like half an hour session. But I was behind that. Remember, I was here. So I just walked a little bit here and there's still Hateno village there. It started raining, so I cannot climb anymore. Now the rain's gone. Ah, got stuck to the roof. Ah, damn it. Yeah, even the animation looks weird. Oh, there are horses. So let's test the frame rate. Remember, this part was kind of bad. Every place with a forest is yeah, as you can see, no drops, like at all. Damn it, it's a beetle. Where's your head? Was a little drop there. So yeah, as I said before, uh-huh. is not perfect. There is still a situation. Where are the frame rates going to drop? Do I have you don't. I don't have an axe. I guess that's okay. Where is it supposed to be then? Oh, there it is. Works. I didn't get it, but it works. steal something?
Oh. Ah.
Okay. Take them all. I thought it broke. So there's no more. What you doing? No, it is about to break, so. About that. If I could, you should be able to punch. I mean, in some situation, maybe you stay without. You leave. You yeah. You lose all of your weapon. Great. Fight fist to fist. Not fist to fist, but. Able to take a photo of it. Yeah. Stress test complete. Let's go. We're going south. Around here. This I think I can. farming. Oh. Did I put here? Ah, what does it give me? That would be good. Nice. Let's train him a little bit. Run away. Doesn't like me. Okay, so I will have to back a little bit. That's the closest stable, I guess. Thank you. way. I don't know about that. Let's fight you. Okay, let's check. Nice. No frame drops, no freezing.
Thank you.
it. That's far away. I just realized that you can't cut. Grass. Get rice. Grass. Is there specific patches? Thank you. Okay, that's the reason I don't advance in this game. Get distracted by everything. My horse, is he run away already? Yeah, so there's a lot of beetles in this area. Well, I think I'm better without the core horse right now. Ah, it's... Rice, how did I get the rice? That was too far away. What? Thank you. Damn, it's very difficult to see weather. Hinox. Please. Let's see. What? Okay, let's boost the resistance. Okay. the spear, I suppose. That's nice range. Like me here, but want to investigate first. Ah, there are three. Mount Taran. Follow. Giant boomerang. Stick his ass. Boom. Yep. Okay. that hard. See some of the primary problems still present in the game. A goat, like Zelda, Breath of the Wild. A goat. Ooh, look at that. Golden. Whoa. Yeah, the camera seems to seems to make things a little bit different. It does rain heavily around here. And this is the season. To go. Look at that. He said, "God damn." Traveler sword. See? Sorry. See, let's use let's see if it really works. Let's be sneaky. Oh shit. So they're not uncommon.
Ooh.
Let's change the focus. Why was I here? I don't remember. Ah, now I do. Yeah. Was before arriving Latino village. Just in case I find Beetle. That guy likes cheese. So I don't want to be without it. Now that I have the photographs, I sorry, I'm just a hoarder. Take this off. There's a Lionel and Lionel. Mark Lionel's. First. Jump. Have any weapon?
Grace is ready.
Oh, that girl with dogs. This is feel like surprises me. What happens if I put one of these? Damn it. I don't need to fight with you. Give me arrows. Why they don't give me arrows anymore? I don't have a weapon. Yeah. Okay. Ah, so that must be the strongest. Ooh! Baby. Okay, so maybe... That seems handy. Can I throw away? I guess this. Thank you. Whoa.
It is my pleasure.
This one first. Fuck. Choice. I don't want to use the arrows, but
I have plenty of this, let's check.
Thank you.
bad. Okay, that was a good fight. Like fighting a low help. Which weapon? So now I just have to collect the spiritual stone, spirit orb. Usually with this these quest shrines, you have to discover them. That's the shrine itself, you know. For some, in that case, fighting against 3 Hinox. Makes no sense, right? Because they are supposed to be here. Whatever. Great Thunderblade. these shrines are supposed to be here for millennium, I guess. 10,000 years or something. Maybe they shrines are made just for Link. Either way, I don't care. I just love this game that much. Okay, so I'm here. Rest in peace. Oh, I have my Bokoblin arm. Wasn't enough. I only have elemental weapons left. That's nice. Have I been there? No. Let's see what's in that small pond. Goat. Ah, an infamous Korok. Fly, away. Run, fly. Still no tower. Okay. So let's go to the beach. The beach, to the beach.
Let's run together. Can I climb the goat? I think so, no? Perfect jump. Ability up. Nah, I don't need it. You're alone, my friend. You're the last one. Ah, there's another one. I'm sorry. Perfect. Okay, so I need to find... super weak bokoblins. One shot them, that's how I get arrows. Did you see how that guy, the brown one, like painting? He shot me once and he killed me. Because I had the berry, which I don't have anymore, I think. Nope. More fairies. So I have to be more careful. What's that? What the hell? Oh yeah, I can throw away. Super shitty shield. Ah. Well, that's at least that's a different pattern. I was the soldier ball, right? Nah, I'm okay with that. The arrows, can I reach them? Yeah, fucking think Spider-Man, look, look. So we make our way to the... I always forget that I have bombs. Oh, fruits. Honey? And that the bombs are good at combat. Free projectiles, after all. A shrine. Nice, so if you don't want shrine spoilers, recommend you stop watching right now. A weighty decision. core, please. You're too weak. Hey, bring a core. Do I have anything? It's desirable. I'm guessing keeping it. Maybe this helps. Maybe. An idiot. Okay. Ah, I nice and short.
Okay, so now I finally have... Is this a village? It's a village! I don't believe it! I thought I was going to fight. Why is this Hateno? We're not in Hateno, clearly. Let me turn off that shit. I don't want right now. Laurelin Village. Okay. So yeah, spoilers, in case of you. Yeah, now I have explicitly put on the TV video that this is going to be spoiler heavy. So hello. That was nice. This looks super cool. Moon? What? So fast? I want more stamina, of course. Huck! for those that it's their first video with me, have seen this for the first time, this is Blood Moon. Basically, randomly on the full moon nights, the red can be the moon can be red. It's red. It makes every enemy that I've defeated before they come back to life. So all of those Hinox, all the big enemies that I fought. Yep, they're back. Hey everyone, sleeping. Damn, mosquitoes must be. Ah, fisherman. I can take a picture. Of course I can. Stamina mushroom. Dog. Doggy. Doggy, doggy, doggy. Come on, give me the hearts. No? Dane, I guess. Eh? Different. She's a Gerudo. I mean, through the talks, the storytelling, I knew that Gerudo was here, but that's the first one I know. Never mind, never mind. This is a store. Oh, bedding place. Okay, I'm in. Ooh. 10 rupees. Thank you. single rupee. Nice. Can always take a picture. Fishes, shock arrows. Oh, so I could dump here before. Even have coral. Arrows, of course. Take them all. Ah, no, they don't. It's too much. This one, yeah. Take them all. These are very common. So now our people are waking up. Beetle. Not here anymore.
Ooh.
Okay, let's go. He doesn't give a fuck. Here? Fuck. Mining spots. Okay. Don't run that close to the cliff. Yeah. Okay, so another shrine. Another shrine quest. Oh, I destroyed all of them. Okay. See? Motherfuckers, you scared. Okay, 2 hours 30. It's almost time. For me to finish this episode. The rest are underwater. So let's go back to the village and talk to the rest of the village. I'm an idiot. Yeah, I can run quite some time. I think they're running mission. Should not drain your stamina that fast. Ludo. Yeah, it's this zone. This part means a lot, dude. She has amazing abs. She's wearing heels. Like super tall. Oh. Yeah, she looks like Ganondorf. What the fuck? What's there? Truffle? Earthly truffle. Shield? Opa! Really? The fisherman. Come here. about the village. Tooft Mountain is in this one. That's Ebon Mountain. Ah, so he did. Super bright. And then the other kid. Baya has, tell me, goat, butter, snail, what else? ₹50, nice. And the paella. Rice, butter, fish, snails, okay. Yeah, that sounds kind of like paella. There's that strange woman.
Oh.
Spider Link. No. Come on, you don't have any more information? I'm curious about that island myself. But it seems that I have to finish this episode here. Something that I don't like. So I want to keep playing. But thank you very much for everyone that's watching. Next episode, as I said, maybe I have some opportunities to play this game at work, which is very convenient with the Switch. So maybe you're not going to be able to see all of my adventure, but maybe that's a good thing, because yeah, this game is going to take me more than 100 hours, and I don't know if you want to watch 100 hours. And there's Golden Triangle. So that's going to be my next goal. Thank you very much to everyone watching on YouTube. Lately I've not been streaming, because last time I streamed, people started spoiling stuff for me and for the other people on chat. That's super not cool. So I'm avoiding it right now for that very reason. But either way, we got to see a lot of stuff, new stuff this time. And yeah, we even tried the patch, you know? It really improves the game a lot. So thank you very much again. Keep watching my other videos if you can. There's another playthrough from other Zelda games. And yeah, I hope you enjoy them as well. Thank you very much again. See you guys tomorrow.